Congratulations on the business. So, you know, I did a little bit of a recon talking to your cast members and your co-writer. Talk about your directing style.
Yeah.
So how would you define the directing style?
Mostly drunk. I don't know if there's a style. I sort of like to... I come in very prepared. I set everything up, and then I let them... they're good enough actors.
Well, that was interesting. Obviously, this was a Coen Brothers script that you were aware of, and you decided to kind of now bring it back to life. But it is Coen Brothers, which you obviously work with. So how do you do that, and how do you kind of give it your own spin?
Well, I mean, your own spin has to be your own take on material, but... you know, there's nothing subtle about the drawing, so you can't do things, you know, half-assed. It has to be all out.
Okay, let's talk about the theme of this movie. There's a lot of people who all the Avengers squads.
I'm not sure that you can't see the punch, right?
So this movie, a lot of characters have, people have facades and appearances and building fences. What do you think it is about us as human beings that we always have?
I don't know about a facade as much as, you know, we always look back at sort of the Eisenhower 50s in the United States and think, oh, that was like when everything was really simple and clean and easy and good. And the reality was, if you were a great white man, it was really good. But for a lot of other people, it wasn't. And so I think it's always good to peel back and take a look and remind ourselves of what those situations really were. And remind ourselves that we have come along.
Last question, spoke to Brent. You guys, I know, co-writing with him and your company.
Yeah.
So how are you guys different writers bringing something unique together?
Well, we've known Brent. Loaned me $100 to get headshots in 1982.
No, really?
Which I still use, those headshots. So we've been really close friends. So we sort of finish each other's sentences at this point. So it's really easy. We work really well together.
Smokehouse, yeah. The name of the production
it's
company?
It's the bar across the street from Warner Bros.
That's what you mentioned. Your little hangout place?
Well, it's where all the actors used to go for lunch. So
all right. Listen, good to see you again. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
George,
hello.
Thank you so much for coming.
Yeah, I said I'd come back.
I said no one ever hears our comments but you.
No. Oh, see?
And so can you tell us a bit more about, you know, when you read the script, what was the main thing that really, really stood out to you?
Well, I just love these characters. I love how they make every wrong decision. Every fork in the road, they go the wrong way. I love flawed characters who just have no clue how to fix things. And Matt and Julianne were the perfect people to do that. And I really like the idea of having a story where everyone's looking in the wrong direction. You know, it's literally you've got your back to the action the whole time and blaming the wrong people. And I think those are always interesting ways of telling stories.
What was the thing, you know, with everything happening?
Yeah.
You know, how did it affect the tone and what you wanted to do?
The tone changed a little bit as the presidency changed, but not that much. The reality was we were talking about building fences and scapegoating Mexicans and Muslims, because that's what the conversation was about then, hoping that things like Charlottesville might be behind us, always hoping that those might be behind us. When they're not, you know, it's unfortunate because it brings all the conversations to the front again. And those are conversations that I suppose we're eventually going to have to really get through. We're going to have to exercise ourselves for this product.
And stylistically, you know, what would you say you are?
I don't know. I try to change with the kind of film. This is a heightened reality of Coen Brothers, so it has to be, the style has to be, the camera has to be a character, and it has to be a little more stylized. So we wanted to shoot, by the end, we wanted it to turn into noir. You wanted to start out with sort of a pillow talk kind of movie.
Yeah.
You move around.
Awesome.
Thank you.